called Audience and Purpose there. It was called How the Audience, it was about how the audience affects, how the audience can use index clues to see what the author's purpose is about in a text or a piece of literature that the author wrote. By like using like how they like what they're talking about, what they're trying to do with their writing, what they're trying to like get a, what the message they're trying to get across is. And yeah, you guys know I'm smart. So yeah. So that's why I passed the test.
Dude, I'm lost, fam.
Exactly.
What are we talking about here?
We're not
argumentative writing. What's happening, Mac family? Coming at you again with another video.
Hey.
Sixth grade social. It's fit to go down this weekend. How you feeling, buddy?
Hey.
And so we got to go get my man fitted. You know what I mean? Get him right. We finna head up to the mall real quick. Get him something to wear for the ladies. Because it's Valentine's Day coming up. You got your eye on something up at the school? Tell me so. No one at the school. You know, he don't like to be put on blast. So we ain't gonna blast him out there like that. You hear me? We at Macy's, one of my favorite places to go. Cause I got a credit card there and they let me swipe. I get to take stuff out and don't get to pay for it for about 2 months. We litty, bro. Sixth grade social. It's go, nigga, they done cut the lights on for your boy. Cause they know Mac or dies in the building. Macadice in the building. We finna get him fitted. Y'all check it out. So what kind of fit you looking for, bro?
This way.
Like, what color you want?
I kinda want some like some blue and some gray in there.
Blue and gray?
Kinda like this.
Did you just look at my shirt?
Yes.
You know what I mean? They need a couple chaperones. Your boy might pull up in that thing. You never know.
He probably won't.
I probably won't because I work those days, but it's worth the shot. So he said he wants what color, bro?
I want some blue and some gray on it.
Blue and gray?
Yeah. I just feel like those colors go very good together.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
We had to square with it. Say you want blue and gray. Check back in a minute. Okay, with a little bit of sauce on it. What you got there? Keep it still. I like that one. We might have to try that one on. Well, that one hard, boy.
Yeah, polo.
It's a polo. What size is that? It's an extra small. So we see. Y'all gotta handle some business, man. Y'all, I'm come back to y'all, man.
You working with something? My man working with something.
Uh oh, we ain't finna show the fish yet.
We ain't finna show it all yet. We gotta go check out the loafers. Check out the loafers. Look at these, y'all. What y'all think? What y'all think about them? Yo, hey, we finna be fitty. Fitty in the city. We finna get litty.
Hold on, Troy. Hold those for me.
Yeah, oh, Troy got this. I think Troy's got it. All
right, y'all. We finna head to the dressing room. He finna put on some fits. Y'all tell me.
Don't show the fits yet, bro.
Y'all tell me if y'all like these fits or not. Yeah, I need you to put the whole fit on, bro. Look at Troy, guys. Troy. Let me see what you're wearing. Be still, bro. Come back up a little bit. Let me see. There you go. Okay. That's the first look. Did you look in the mirror? Check it out. Check it out in the mirror. Alright, let's go try another shirt. Let me see what you're working with. Say it again, what? That one might be fire. Let me see what you're working with, bro.
Is that one low key fire? That one fits more, yes, swag. That one's more, yes, swag. How you feeling in that one? Yeah, let him look in the mirror.
Can y'all guess what shirt he got? Which one y'all think he picked?
Leave a comment.
Leave a comment. Pause this video, leave a comment. Did he get the black shirt or did he get the striped shirt? Can you guys guess what kind of shirt he got on? The shoes, the pants. The guy is ready. I got drip for sale. Hey, I got drip for sale.
Do it with me.
I got drip for sale. Hey, I got drip for sale. Oh, wait a minute. We'll come back at y'all in a minute. Back at ITV 100.
Look at him. Look at him, boy. I see. I got drip for sale. Hey, I got drip for sale. We going in, y'all. What's his luck?